A state-owned enterprise, otherwise known as a state-owned company, state-owned entity, state enterprise, publicly owned corporation, government business enterprise, crown corporation, government-owned corporation, commercial government agency, public sector undertaking, or parastatal is a legal entity that undertakes commercial activities on behalf of an owner government. The legal status of SOEs varies from being a part of the government to being stock companies with the state as a regular stockholder. The defining characteristics of SOEs are that they have a distinct legal form and they are established to operate in commercial affairs. While they may also have public policy objectives, SOEs should be differentiated from other forms of government agencies or state entities established to pursue purely non-financial objectives. Government-owned corporations are common with natural monopolies in infrastructure such as railways and telecommunications, strategic goods and services, natural resources and energy, politically sensitive business, broadcasting, demerit goods, and merit goods. Definitions. SOEs can be fully owned or partially owned by government. As a definitional issue, it is difficult to determine categorically what level of state ownership would qualify an entity to be considered as state-owned, since governments can also own regular stock, without implying any special interference. As an example, the Chinese Investment Corporation agreed in 2007 to acquire a 10% interest in the global investment bank Morgan Stanley, but it is unlikely that this would qualify the latter as a government-owned corporation. Government-owned or state-run enterprises are often the result of corporatization, a process in which government agencies and departments are reorganized to semi-autonomous corporate entities, sometimes with partial shares listed on stock exchanges. The term government-linked company is sometimes used to refer to corporate entities that may be private or public where an existing government owns a stake using a holding company. There are two main definitions of GLCs that are dependent on the proportion of the corporate entity a government owns. One definition purports that a company is classified as a GLC if a government owns an effective controlling interest, while the second definition suggests that in any corporate entity that has a government as a shareholder is a GLC. In the Commonwealth realms, particularly Australia, Canada, New Zealand, and the United Kingdom, countrywide SOEs often use the style Crown Corporation or Crown Entities. Examples of Crown corporations include the Canadian Broadcasting Corporation and Air Canada before the latter underwent privatization. Cabinet ministers often control the shares in such public corporations. At the level of local government, territorial or other authorities may set up similar enterprises which are sometimes referred to as local authority trading enterprises. Many local authorities establish services such as water supply as separate corporations or as a business unit of the authority. Economic sectors. SOEs often operate in sectors where there is a natural monopoly, or where the government has strategic interest. However, government ownership of industry corporations is common. Nationalization also forcibly converts a private corporation into a state-owned enterprise. In most OPEC countries, the governments own the oil companies operating on their soil. A notable example is the Saudi National Oil Company, Saudi Aramco, which the Saudi government bought in 1988 and changed its name from Arabian American Oil Company to Saudi Arabian Oil Company. The Saudi government also owns and operates Saudi Arabian Airlines, and owns 70% of SABIC, as well as many other companies. They are, however, being privatized gradually. Europe. In Western Europe and Eastern Europe, there was a massive nationalization throughout the 20th century, especially after World War II. In Eastern Europe, governments dominated by communists adopted the Soviet model. Governments in Western Europe, both left and right of center, saw state intervention as necessary to rebuild economies shattered by war. Government control over so-called natural monopolies like industry was the norm. Typical sectors included telecommunications, power, petroleum, railways, airports, airlines, public transport, healthcare, postal services and sometimes banks. Many large industrial corporations were also nationalized or created as government corporations, including among many British Steel, Statoil and Irish Sugar. Starting in the late 1970s and accelerating through the 1980s and 1990s, many of these corporations were privatized, though many still remain wholly or partially owned by the respective governments. A state-run enterprise needs to be distinguished from an ordinary limited liability corporation owned by the state. For example, in Finland, state-run enterprises are governed by a separate act. Even though responsible for their own finances, they cannot be declared bankrupt. The state answers for the liabilities. Stocks of the corporation are not sold and loans have to be government-approved, as they are government liabilities. In contrast, the state also owns controlling interest in ordinary limited liability corporations. A state-run enterprise is technically not always a corporation, it might also be a separate state entity, or simply a governmental agency acting as an enterprise, perhaps having its own budget. Conversely, the state can directly fund unprofitable business, such as railway services to remote areas, regardless of whether the operator is a private corporation. Austria OBB, ASFIN AG, Hypo Group Alp Adria. Austria nationalized this bank in 2009, and in 2014 its then-chancellor feared its insolvency might have a similar effect to the Creditanstalt event of 1931, Verbund 51% SOE, Volksbank 43.3% SOE, ORF. Funded from television license fee revenue, dominant player in the Austrian broadcast media, Osterreichische Industrie Holding, Austrian industry holding stock corporation for partially or entirely nationalized companies, as of 2005, 31.50% of the oil producer OMV, an integrated international oil and gas company, 28.42% of Telekom Austria, fixed line, mobile data, and internet communications services, 52.85% of Osterreichische Post, postal services 100% of OIAG Bergbau Holding 100% of Finansmarkt Beteiligungs AG, Belgium National Railway Company of Belgium, Infrabel, RTBF, B Post, Vlaams Radio en Televisie Omroep Organisatie, Belgacom, Belgische Rundfunk, Fluxys, SFPIFPIM, Elia System Operator, Ethias, Belfius, Brussels Airport, Region of Wallonia owns the Brussels South Charleroi Airport, Liege Airport, Bulgaria Bulgarian Energy Holding, Bulgarian State Railways, National Railway Infrastructure Company, Bulgarian Posts, Sofia Airport, Czech Republic Budweiser Budvar Brewery, CEZ Group, Czech Invest, Seske Drahi, C Summary, Finland C Summary, France the Fonds Stratégique d'Investissement, a sovereign wealth fund initiated by Nicolas Sarkozy in October 2008 at the height of the Dexia crisis, holds capital in approximately 50 firms, which are listed in the French wiki. One significant piece of legislation in 2013 of the Hollande government is that for the constitution of the Banque Publique d'Investissement, which has a mandate to encourage a German-patterned Mittelstand like climate for France. The former partner of Hollande, Ségolène Royal, was appointed to the vice-chair directorship of the bank, from which position she stated that the BPI's purpose is not to do business nor to make profits. Agence des Participations de l'État is a special agency of the French government managing the state's holdings in about 70 firms, including France Telecom, Renault and Air France. It was established in 2004. Among the fully owned corporations of the French Republica, La Poste, France Télévisions, Radio France, SNCF, Régie Autonome des Transports Parisiens, RECUTSEAU Ferre de France. Next, Areva 8.4% directly by the French state and 85% owned by asterisk Commissariat à l'énergie atomique, which is state-owned. Électricité de France, Aéroports de Paris, Française des Jeux, Dexia Crédit Local. The state of France owns a minority stake in Peugeot, ST Microelectronics Holding NV, 50% held by Fonds Stratégique d'Investissement, Airbus, EADS 12%, GDF Suez, Orange, Safran, Air France KLM, Renault, Thales, Marche International de Ranges plus 18.79% by local area plus 4.60% by Caisse des Dépôts et Consignations. Germany. Note that Germany owns the most out of any European country in state-owned assets, which seems to be an increasing trend since the late 2000s, with the seizure of 20% of EW Group's assets. Germany has not yet been able to divest itself of state-owned enterprises that were amassed by East Germany. The banking system in Germany is rife with SOEs, managed at the provincial Länder level, and that is one of the reasons for the delay in the single supervisory mechanism banking oversight by the ECB. This note about the German public bank system may help to explain matters. Deutsche Bahn, Hapag-Lloyd 37% via City of Hamburg, Airbus, EADS 12%. The Landesbank, regionally organized by the Länder, function predominantly to provide wholesale banking. The Sparkassen system, where more than 400 German SOEs hold more than 40% of bank assets in Germany. Volkswagen Group 20%, T-Mobile 32%. KfW Bank 100% and following assets amounting to a worth of $70.6 billion. Deutsche Post 25.5%. Hypo Real Estate seized by Sofen in 2003 to restore financial stability to the German housing market. Bundesdrucker AG renationalized in 2013. Germany owns an approximate 4% stake in British Telecom, as 12% of the stake of British Telecom was sold to T-Mobile in early 2015. Note that many smaller state-owned enterprises are owned by individual states of Germany, such as Transnetbu, Hungary MOL Group, Ireland. In Ireland, state-owned enterprises are referred to as state-sponsored bodies, Bank of Ireland, Aer Lingus. See summary. Italy, companies owned by the Ministry of Economy and Finances Alitalia, Lineare Italiane S.p.A., INAS, Anis S.p.A., Arcus S.p.A., Cassa Depositary Prestiti S.p.A., Cinecita Luce S.p.A., Coni Servizi S.p.A., Consap S.p.A., Consip S.p.A., Expo 2015 S.p.A., ENAV S.p.A., Enel S.p.A., NESPA, Finmeccanica S.p.A., Invitalia S.p.A., EUR S.p.A., Ferrovie dello Stato Italiano S.p.A., Fintecna S.p.A., Fondo Italiano d'Investimento SGR S.p.A., GSE S.p.A., Istituto Poligrafico Iseca dello Stato S.p.A., Italia Lavoro S.p.A., Post Italian S.p.A., Rai Radio Televisione Italiana S.p.A., Riti Autostrade Mediterranei S.p.A., SACE S.p.A., SICO S.R.L., Società per lo Sviluppo del Mercato dei Fondi Pensionari S.p.A., SOGEI S.p.A., SOGESID S.p.A., SOGIN S.p.A., ST Microelectronics Holding NV, Studer Sviluppo S.r.l., Netherlands ABN AMRO, SNS Reerl, Nederlandse Spoorwegen, ProRail, Schiphol Group, Holland Casino, Norway. See summary. Poland Polsteam, 3,000 employee steamship line. Portugal Águas de Portugal, a state-owned environmental company, which operates on water supply, wastewater sanitation and treatment and recovery of waste sectors. Caixa Geral de Depósitos, a state-owned banking corporation and the Portuguese largest bank. Caris, a state-owned transportation company that operates in Lisbon. Comboios de Portugal, a state-owned railway company, which hauls freight and passengers. EMPORDEF, a state-owned defense holding company. Metro do Porto, a state-owned light railway company that operates in Porto. Metropolitano de Lisboa, a state-owned subway system that operates in Lisbon. NAV Portugal, a state-owned company that provides air traffic control. Radio e Televisão de Portugal, a state-owned public service broadcasting organization. Refer, a state-owned rail infrastructure management company. Sociedade de Transportes Coletivos do Porto, a state-owned bus company of Porto. TAP Portugal, a state-owned national airline company. Transtejo and Soflusa, a state-owned ferry company operating in Lisbon metropolitan area. Romania TAROM, Russia government-owned open joint stock company examples. Rosatom, OJSC Russian Railways. OJSC Rosnano, OJSC Aeroflot, Russian Airlines, OJSC Channel 1 Russia, OJSC Rushidro, OJSC Sberbank, OJSC Gazprom, OJSC Rosneft, OJSC Rostelecom, unitary enterprise in Russia and some other post-Soviet states. A unitary enterprise is a commercial organization that have no ownership rights to the assets used in their operations. This form is possible only for state and municipal enterprises, operating with state or municipal property, respectively. The owners of the property of a unitary enterprise have no responsibility for its operation, and vice versa. The assets of unitary enterprises belong to the federal government, a Russian region, or a municipality. A unitary enterprise holds assets under the right of economic management or operative management, and that such assets may not be distributed among the participants, nor otherwise divided. A unitary enterprise is independent in economic issues and obliged only to give its profits to the state. Unitary enterprises would have no right to set up subsidiaries but, with the owner's consent, can open branches and representation offices. State corporation. By contrast, a state corporation is a non-profit organization which manages its assets as described in its charter. State corporations are not obliged to submit to public authorities documents accounting for activities in, as a rule, a subordinate not to the government, but to the Russian president, and act to accomplish some important goal. Control by the government is implemented on the basis of annual corporation meetings, an annual report on the audit opinion of accounting and financial reporting, as well as the conclusion of the auditing commission on the results of verification of financial statements and other corporation documents. Any other federal government departments, organs of state power of subjects of the Russian Federation, and the local governments have no right to interfere in the activities of state corporations. Serbia Air Serbia, Elektroprivreda Srbije, Galenica A.D., Hipetrohemija, JUBMES Banka, Naftna Industrija Srbije, Club Put, Posta Srbije, RB Kolubara, RTB Bor, Serbian Railways, Srbijagas, Tanjug, Telekom Srbija, Jugo Import SDPR, Zastava Arms, Zelezaris Medarevo, Slovenia. Slovenia is an ex-Yugoslavian republic. As such, its economy was largely state-owned prior to dissolution of that federation. The state still owns many enterprises, such as the banks, which in turn own such businesses as supermarkets and newspapers. Nova Ljubljanska Banka, largest bank. Nova KBM, second largest bank. Abanca, third largest bank. Spain ADIF, construction and management of rail infrastructure, Renfe Operadora, rail transport, ENAIRE, air traffic control, AENA, airport management, Navantia, shipbuilding, Correios, postal services, courier, Enagas, Red Eléctrica de España, Loterías y Apuestas del Estado, lottery, Bankia, through the FROB, Airbus, EADS 4%. See summary Sweden 2 types. Government-owned companies, which legally are normal companies but mainly or fully national-owned. They are expected to be funded by their sales. A big customer might be the government or a government agency. The other type is government agencies which might also do activities competing with private-owned companies. They usually are funded by tax money but can also sell services. The government has tried to avoid having agencies doing commercial activities by separating out areas that compete with private companies into government-owned companies, for example within road construction. The reason is both to avoid unfair competition and a wish to have market economy instead of plan economy as much as possible. Based on the tradition of avoiding ministerial rule, the government has avoided interfering with the business of the companies and allowed them to go international. Switzerland, here is the government owned of the Swiss Confederation, Swiss Post, Swiss Federal Railways, Sky Guide, IUAG, Swisscom, United Kingdom. After extensive privatization of the public sector during the Margaret Thatcher administration, there remain few statutory corporations in the UK. Ongoing privatizations lasted from the end of the 1970s through the 1980s until 1990 with the privatization of British Rail. After the Hatfield rail crash accident, the British government decided to intervene and temporarily renationalized some companies. Central Government British Broadcasting Corporation, Channel 4 Television Corporation, NATS Holdings, National Nuclear Laboratory, National Physical Laboratory, London and Continental Railways, Network Rail, National Health Service, Post Office, Rescued Banks UK Financial Investments Limited, Northern Rock Lloyds Banking Group, UK Asset Resolution Limited, the Royal Bank of Scotland Group, Devolved Government Scottish Water, Caledonian McBrain, Translink, Northern Ireland Water, Cardiff Airport, Local Government City of Derry Airport, Manchester Airports Group, Manchester Metrolink, Tyne and Wear Metro, London Underground, Nottingham Express Transit, Nottingham City Transport,